Go get one. No, Daphne brought more. Yeah. You sure? Okay.
Good evening, everyone. I'd like to welcome you to our Committee of the Whole meeting. I'd like to call this meeting to order, and if you would join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. Next is roll call. Dennis?
Here.
Nathan?
Here.
Amy?
Here.
Mike?
Here.
Joe?
Here.
Russ?
Here.
We're all here.
I would like to make a motion to amend the agenda to include a second audience comment before the consent agenda.
Okay.
Support.
Moved by Amy and support by Mike to amend the agenda to include the public comment at the beginning, as well as keeping the one at the end. Any discussion? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Those opposed, same sign. Motion carries. Okay. So next on our agenda is public comment. And Phil Jackson. Good evening, Phil. Are you on?
Katie.
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you for allowing me to speak tonight. First of all, I want to thank the board for all the time you dedicate to Cros-Lex schools. You're all professionals by day and advocates for education by night, and in most cases, also advocates for education by day. I come to you tonight to reinforce what I'm sure you all already know, that Cros-Lex schools has some of the very best educators state of Michigan. We stand on the shoulders of giants like Tom Regan, Linda France, Donna Stroh, Sue Jeffs. If anyone had these icons of our district, they were blessed, just as our students today are blessed to have these teachers sitting over here guiding them today. I stand before you this evening as a result of the great educators I had during my formative years. I strive daily to emulate those who have come before me, so that our children have the same positive experiences I was afforded. So do all of my colleagues. In this time of change and challenge, our teachers have taken each one on with professionalism and courage. When I hear of my colleagues' frustrations, early retirements, exiting of the profession, or changing of districts, it gives me pause. I would be remiss if I did not admit to some of the very same considerations personally. I asked the board to wonder why. I love this district and I love this community. I've spent all but five of my nearly 42 years as a part of this school community, and I desire to have what remains for me to be here as a pioneer. It is my belief that we can all move this district forward. But we need our teachers to be happy, and we need them to be here. I appreciate the board, and I appreciate you giving me the opportunity to speak tonight, and I appreciate my colleagues. Thank you all.
Thank you, Phil. Number one on our agenda is to approve the contract for the district-wide HVAC system control upgrades, the base bid, M2, M3 alternates in the amount of $179,000 to be awarded to Control Systems Incorporated and funded using sinking fund dollars. What's that? When we amended, that took care of the consent, right? We don't need to do the consent first?
Add it?
Okay. I'm sorry. Sorry, let me back up. So we will have to approve the consent agenda. So I need a motion.
Support.
Dennis, and support by Amy. Any discussion? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Those opposed, same sign. Motion carries. All right. Sorry about that. Now, under new business number one, to approve the contract for the district-wide HVAC system controls. Moved by Nate.
Support.
Support by Mike. To approve the contract for the district-wide HVAC system controls upgrades base bid M2 and M3 alternates in the amount of $179,000 to be awarded to Control Solution Incorporated to be funded using sinking fund dollars. Any discussion?
President Gordon, if I could add, Dan Jerome is here from French and Associates.
Okay.
And I do believe Mike Harris is queued up if we needed to talk to him.
Okay. Yeah. Perfect. Thank you for joining us tonight. Any discussion or questions for Mr. Jerome, Mr. Harris? Guess you're off the hook tonight. All right. So no discussion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Those opposed, same sign. Motion carries. Next is to approve the hire of middle school principal.
I'll make a motion to approve the hire of middle school principal.
Moved by Amy, support by Nate, to approve the hire of Brad Robbins as the middle school principal. Is there any discussion? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Aye. Those opposed, same sign. Motion carries. Mr. Gilbertson, would you like to introduce Mr. Robbins?
Absolutely. Mr. Robbins, I think you're here. Come on up, sir. Why not?
Yeah.
Well, just want to begin by thanking the board for your support for Mr. Robbins and to the committee members. We went through a long process to bring a high-quality individual here, and I think all 11 interviewees that interviewed Mr. Robbins agreed it was unanimous. We had great quality candidates, but Mr. Robbins rose to the top, and we're excited to have him here. Mr. Robbins is coming from East China Schools, middle school assistant principal, got a great resume, and we had a chance to give a little tour of the building, brief tour today. I know you've met a lot of people tonight. I don't expect you to remember everybody's names, but welcome to Cros-Lex Middle School as our principal. Excited to have you here.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Under the Open Meetings Act, MCL 15268, the Board of Ed will meet in closed session with our MASB facilitator, Dr. Rodney Green, and Superintendent Dan Gilbertson to review the annual evaluation of the superintendent. I do entertain a motion.
So move.
Moved by Mike and support by Dennis to go into closed session under the Open Meetings Act, MCL 15268. To review the evaluation of the superintendent. This is a roll call vote. Amy?
Yes.
Dennis?
Yes.
Nate?
Yes.
Mike?
Yes.
Joe?
Yes.
Russ?
Yes.
And I'm a yes. Motion carries. We're going into closed session at 7:11.
Thank you.
I'd like to welcome everyone back. We are out of closed session, and we will continue business. So number four, in open session, the board will approve the 21-22 superintendent evaluation as presented. I do need a motion. Moved by Joe and support by Dennis to approve the 21-22 superintendent evaluation as presented. This is a roll call. Nathan?
Yes.
Dennis?
Yes.
Mike?
Yes.
Russ?
Yes.
Amy?
Yes.
Joe?
Yes.
And I'm a yes. Motion carries. Last on our agenda before we adjourn is our second audience comment, and there were no other registries. So we will move on to adjourn. Entertain a motion to adjourn. For that was the consent agenda, the employment of the staff under the consent agenda, Elizabeth Fox, high school social studies teacher. Is she here? Oh, I'm sorry. All right. Yes, thank you. Sorry about that.
Oh, you're fine.
All right. Moved by Nathan, support by Mike. Is that you? Any discussion? All those in favor say aye. Aye. Those opposed, same sign. Motion carries. Have a good night, everyone. Thank you.